final stop in the track, Clay and Fremont Ross. Neither team in the playoffs, but hoping to finish strong. Fremont Ross up 7-3 at this point, but that would unravel. The pass picked off by Brandon Harris. He takes it back for the touchdown. That's a pick six. And then right before the half, Logan Heinschel going to the air, heaves it up to the end zone. Drew Collins is going to come down away with this thing. Clay would go into the locker room up 30-7. Second half, Fremont Ross just couldn't get that offense going. Another interception here, a tough night for the Little Giants. They fall 43-7. Our final Frickers.